Hello students. In English class today I taught you some question and answer, right? So these are the question and answer of chapter first. Okay? So the question first is, how many pigs were there? Tell me students, how many pigs were there in this story? So the answer is, there were 3 pigs. THERE, there. WERE, were. THREE, 3. PIGS, pigs. There were 3 pigs. Okay. Question second. Who was bad in this story? Students, who was bad in this story? Answer will be, the wolf was bad. Who was bad? The wolf was bad. Okay. Now, the third question is, whose? Whose means kiska? Whose house was strong? Whose house was strong? Strong means taakatwar. So tell me, whose house was strong? Kiska house taakatwar tha? So the answer will be, Gonu's house was strong. Gonu was the third pig whose house was made up of bricks and cement. Hence, his house was strong. Gonu's house was strong. Okay, student? So you have to write it in your copy, okay? And you have to learn it also. Understand? You have to learn it also. Okay? So that's it for today. Thank you.